Super godt. Så fik vi styr på alt det praktiske. Og hjertelig velkommen, og tak fordi I deltager på det her inspirationswebinar. Lad mig starte med at spørge jer om, hvordan I mødekommer og overgår din virksomhed forventninger til god kundeservice i 2021. Netop på det her webinar, jamen, der dykker vi ned i at komme med bud på, hvordan du kan styrke og levere gode kundeoplevelser. Så ifølge statistikken, der mener 80% af virksomhederne, at de giver en overlegen kundeserviceoplevelse, men det er faktisk bare 8% af kunder, der faktisk er enige. Så hvordan ser du bort fra de her procenter og overgår rent faktisk dine kunders forventninger? Kunden sidder altså godt i førersædet, og med dette, jamen, der kommer der nogle nødvendige ændringer til, hvordan du opbygger og plejer relationer til potentielle, men også eksisterende kunder. Så vi vil derfor på det her webinar stille skarpt på, hvordan du kan anvende SuperOffice Customer Engagement Platform som værktøj til at centralisere dine interaktioner, som du har med dine kunder, så du netop i sidste ende kan imødekomme og overgå deres forventninger, uden at skulle opskalere dit team. Så lige kort, hvem vi er, som sidder herovre i den anden ende af skærmen og har fornøjelsen af at være sammen med jer den her formiddag. Jeg hedder selv Camilla og sidder i SuperOffice Customer Experience Team, hvor min rolle er netop at hjælpe jer med bedre anvendelse af jeres SuperOffice og sparring i forhold til at udnytte funktionalitet og muligheder bedst muligt. Så har min norske CX-kollega Jeanette med mig i dag, og Jeanette, hun vil jo så selv gennemgå indholdet af hendes præsentation, men lige kort, hvad det er, du kan glæde dig til, jamen, så vil hun dykke ned i, hvad definerer den moderne kunde i dag, og hvordan kan du imødekomme den kundens forventninger. Og så vil hun fokusere på, hvordan du kan levere god kundeservice gennem Customer Engagement Platform, og herunder vise nogle eksempler i en demo. Og som vi har gjort før, så vil Jeanettes præsentation blive afspillet den her tidligere. Det er en videooptagelse, som jeg sætter på, og hun snakker engelsk. Der vil være danske undertekster på den, men som sagt, så selvom at det er en optagelse, jamen, så vil vi gerne her lokalt i SuperOffice Danmark gerne præge indholdet ved selv at være til stede i dag, og vi har vores egen chat, hvor I kan stille spørgsmål til os personligt. Så har du spørgsmål undervejs til det, som Jeanette hun kommer ind på, jamen så still dem endelig i chatten, og så tager vi dem med til sidst efter præsentationen. Og apropos chatten, jamen så har jeg min kollega Kim til at hjælpe mig med at svare på jeres gode spørgsmål. Han er teknisk konsulent og 100 meter mester i Customer Engagement Platformen. Så han sidder klar til at hjælpe med at svare på spørgsmål. Nå, men med den her introduktion, jamen, så vil jeg egentlig bare give mikrofonen videre til Jeanette, og så vil jeg vende tilbage bagefter og samle op.
Hi, and welcome to this webinar. Today, we are continuing with our series about customer experiences. And customer experience has fast become a top priority for businesses over the last years, and 2021 will be no different. And the customer is firmly in the driving seat, and with it comes the required change in how you build and nurture relationships with potential and existing customers. And in this webinar, we share how to step up your CX initiatives to the next level and how you can meet and exceed customer expectations without having to scale up your team. And my name is Jeanette, and I work with the customer experience team here at SuperOffice and also host these webinars. And my goal is to show you how you can use CRM to build relationships across the entire customer journey and deliver great customer experiences. And in these webinars, we talk about CRM strategy, we show you tips and tricks and how to work smarter so that you can get the most out of your CRM solution. So let's take a look at the agenda for today. to start this webinar by talking about the modern customer and how we can exceed their expectations and deliver these great customer experiences. And then we will focus on how we can deliver these great customer experiences with a customer engagement platform. And we'll also talk about 9 customer service challenges that SuperOffice can solve. And we'll also show some examples in demo. And then what's the next steps for you and how to get started, and also where to contact us if you want to talk more about CX strategy and customer service after this webinar. So let's get started with the intro and the modern customer. So due to the recent technology and digital transformation boom, an entire customer revolution has taken place, and a new breed of informed and socially engaged customer has appeared. And before, we talked about customer 1.0, which demanded the greatest in-person experience. And customer 2.0 demanded the greatest online experience. And now we're even talking about customer 3.0 that demands a seamless omnichannel experience. And customer expects a great deal of personal care these days. And if you can't give it to them, they're more likely than ever to walk away. And it makes sense, because not long ago, when a customer left for a competitor, the switch involved a fair bit of risk and no guarantees. But today these risks are reduced because customers can easily research a company, whether it be on Facebook, Google, or review and comparison sites, before actually giving it a try. And in other words, your customers have options like never before, and no longer is price or product the reason why a customer does business with you. So today it's all about the customer experience. And to be competitive, you need to go above and beyond expectations and deliver those great experiences. But how? You have to be proactive. And this means anticipating and catering for customers' current and future needs. And in order to do that, you need to put yourself in your customer's shoes and walk a mile with them. And companies that put the customer at the heart of their organization are experiencing an increase in customer lifetime value and a reduction in churn. How? By being customer-centric. And customer centricity starts by focusing on what customers need and how they want to interact with your business, not your product, its features, or revenue model. And by designing your company from the customer's perspective, your organization will be able to meet the customer's needs and deliver a positive experience. And consider the CEO of Apple, Tim Cook, who said, "Our whole role in life is to give you something you didn't know you wanted, and then once you get it, you can't imagine your life without it." And Apple's entire strategy revolves around customer centricity. Their product makes customers fall in love, and their Apple centers provide world-class customer support to help them get set up and out the doors with a smile on their face. A customer-centric brand creates products, processes, and policies, and a culture that is designed to support customers with a great experience from initial discovery to the point of purchase and beyond. And this is a statistic that we often use. 80% of companies believe they are providing a superior customer service experience, but only 8% of customers agree. So how do you stay away from those percentages and actually exceed the expectations of your customers? 54% of consumers say there's a need for improvement in customer service. And long gone are the days of waiting on hold for a company to call you back. People want responses faster than ever. And the secret to delivering a customer experience is shifting your focus from simply serving your customers to engaging with them in a seamless way. And to make those small everyday interactions count, we can use what we call a customer engagement platform. A customer engagement platform stores every interaction you have with prospects and customers, every conversation, every email, live chat requests, and customer support ticket is logged here. And the platform gives you a way to communicate and engage with people based on their activity. For example, you could suggest an offer on a product they might enjoy based on their order history. You can give instructions on how to find a feature tailored to the software version they're using. You can also send a customer directly to a guide that'll solve their specific problem in your company's knowledge base. And you can ask a customer for feedback based on recent customer service tickets. And the platform gives you a way to create a seamless experience for buyers as they interact with different touchpoints throughout the customer journey. And it's your all-in-one contact center for managing every communication you have with someone outside of your company. And SuperOffice Customer Engagement Platform, or SEP, that we call it for short, helps you centralize your interactions with customers in one place. So you can build connections with your customers through live chat, encourage them to sign up to access your newsletter, and help them to solve their problems with an engaging self-service solution. And all of this means you can stay in touch with your customers throughout their journey, offering support in the way that suits them. And here's some examples of how you can engage. And the first we can use is a self-service portal, because the appetite for self-service is growing, and data shows that 70% of customers are using self-service tools as a part of their customer journey. Customers want to be able to solve a problem or find an answer in real time and on their terms. Here we can use a customer-facing service center that streamlines and connects your customers with your service team. You can connect a customer center homepage out of the box with no coding required. And we can provide ticket support, self-help, and automatic knowledge base suggestions. And then we can add a chat to offer assistance then and there. And then we can use forums to invite customers into the conversation. And self-service portals give customers the opportunity to proactively manage their account, view orders, submit tickets, manage their subscriptions, and communicate with you directly. That way, you'll increase your chances of customer satisfaction and reduce your spend on support. And sometimes your customers contact your team to get an answer to a question that's been asked before. So here you can be proactive and help your team prioritize specialized requests by creating a frequently asked questions section. And then also these FAQs are like a knowledge base but more concise version, which is usually open to non-customers as well. And they should cover questions that you get asked about regarding plans and pricing, account management, implementation of your services, or maybe support. And customer engagement platforms allow you to create and manage your FAQs from the same place that you receive customer inquiries. And this cuts down the time spent between multiple platforms, and your support teams can suggest FAQs based on recent customer activity too. And it prevents multiple people asking the same thing time and time again. And then we can also use live chat, which we mentioned before. Because according to recent studies, 92% of customers feel satisfied when they use live chat to deal with businesses. And 42% of customers name chat as the leading online contact source, beating email and social media. Why? Because the average response time for a customer support inquiry sits at 12 hours and 10 minutes. But live chat, on the other hand, gives customers a quick and easy way to get immediate responses to their queries. And you can embed the chat on your business website to capture people who have questions about your product and services. And inside your customer engagement platform, support agents can or will have access to a chat screen that will give them relevant details about the customer, their query, and how it's progressed so far. And then you also make it easy to get in touch with web forms. And chances are you're using one of these types of forms on your website already, maybe a contact us form, or a request demo, or a meeting form, or maybe sign up for a newsletter. So we can add forms to any website or mailings. We can capture information and GDPR consents automatically into your CRM database. We can also automate data processing. And we can also create as many forms as you need without any coding required. And the step will allow you to set notifications for submitted forms and update data automatically. And this means you can proactively handle requests, action customer feedback, and update your customer list with all without manually checking your web forms. And you'll also be able to see these form completions inside the customer history section. And this gives you the chance to send out tailored communications to your customers and deliver better messaging. A customer wants to feel like they have a connection with your company. They want quick responses and a personalized service through a medium that they're comfortable with. And a customer engagement platform gives you the tools to make that happen. And the Customer Center is a standalone portal that can be integrated into your existing website and give your customers the opportunity to communicate with you or to help themselves 24/7. With Customer Center, your customers can log in, view their request history, ask questions, manage their subscription, or search the knowledge base. And sometimes your customers contact your team to get an answer to a question that's been asked before. So be proactive and help your team and your customers by creating a frequently asked questions section. It saves request handlers time and customers receive precise and quality assured answers. Another way to provide great service is via chat. Fast response times lead to higher customer success and satisfaction rates. And with the SuperOffice chat, you can engage with several customers at once and answer questions immediately to keep customers happy. And inside SuperOffice, your team will have access to a chat screen that gives them relevant details about the customer, their query, and how it's progressed so far. You can build professional looking web forms to start conversations. With no coding required, forms in SuperOffice let you gather high quality data, automatically update your CRM database, and create tickets that your service team can handle. And it's easy to embed on your website, in mailings, or add a link in the chats. And up until now, I've talked about the customer experience and the app that faces the customer. And while attending to customer-facing processes is important, in the end, it's the internal processes of customer service that underlie and shape the overall customer experience you offer on the outside. So that's why a business should evaluate the entire customer service process flow. And to do all of this, you need a little help from technology. And more specifically, you need a solution that can help you optimize and streamline your customer service processes. And that's why I want to talk a little bit about the SuperOffice Service Solution in more detail and how it can help you deliver better customer experiences tied together with the customer-facing apps. But before we look at the 9 challenges that SuperOffice Service can solve, I want to add that when we're talking about customer service, I'm not just talking about your typical customer service department, like support and help desk and customer service. Customer service is not a department. It should be everyone's job. So if you care about the customer experience of your customer, you need to consider that everyone in your company usually communicates with your customers at some point. So instead of asking finance for an invoice copy by email, which easily can get lost in someone's inbox, or forward to the wrong person. Maybe you need to follow up to make sure that the customer actually got what they asked for. Instead, you can centralize all important information and communication regarding a customer request in one system. So whether that inquiry come via an email, by phone, through your website or chat, you can keep track of and answer it as soon as it comes in. So from there, it can be automatically assigned to the right category and key personnel, such as finance if it's billing related, or directly to the sales department if it's someone signing up for a demo. So let's take a look at some examples of typical challenges and how to step up your CX initiatives with SuperOffice Service. So why is the customer service solution the best remedy if your customer service is spiraling out of control? A quick answer is it gives you the big picture of your clients. In SuperOffice, our service solution is connected to our CRM that comes with a wealth of relationship management features. And here we'll find all important information on your customers and prospects. And this in turn gives you instant access to and better understanding of who they are, what they want, and what business relationship they have with your company. And this means that your company's team can access any customer's previous interactions, issues, or solutions at a click of a button, and your customers won't need to annoyingly repeat who they are and what they need from you all over again, which allows your customer service team to help customers in a shorter amount of time. So the second is to funnel all of your channels into one place. When your business grows, so does your presence, and you become more visible, people start approaching you via numerous different channels. And in this case, a service system can help you capture customer inquiries from these different channels and funnel them into one central place and turn them into what we call tickets or cases. And these have unique reference numbers for your team to handle. So you don't need to have separate systems or dedicated people who only serve certain channels, because everything comes to and is managed into a single point of reference. For example, SuperOffice Service is connected to the main contact CRM database, helping you to track and answer all customer inquiries, no matter how they come in. And third is to manage the workload and allocation of tickets. It's easy to feel stressed about not having control of all inquiries and emails coming in, and workload can ruin any good customer experience. So a customer service system allows you to evenly spread the workload among everyone so that your team doesn't get overwhelmed or even overworked. So it also takes away the pain of figuring out how to assign a particular ticket to a particular coworker or an agent. So when a ticket gets in the hands of a specialist, it gets solved quicker and it brings less stress for the team, and ultimately the customer gets a better experience. And the fourth is to stay polite and keep your customers informed. So when the typical low volume customer requests are replaced with hundreds, it's easy to lose track and remember to communicate properly with the customer. On the other hand, as a customer, it's nothing worse than sending an email and not being sure you send it to the correct email, department, or if it was received at all. So then you might proceed to send another email just to make sure. Or you can use another channel, hoping for instant feedback, like in social media, for example. And to make sure that your team stay polite and never forget to say hello or thank you or goodbye, you can set up service solution to send out automatic replies to all new requests, informing your customers that their inquiry was received and assign a ticket number so that they can chase and refer to that later on. And after the case is solved, you can send automatic emails to inquire whether your customers were happy with the service you had offered. And number five is to prioritize customer requests. Prioritizing tasks is key in business, so certain customers and request types should also have priority, while others can be addressed later on. So whether you work at the region's top performing company or at a local family-run store, every business can relate to having important customers. An important customer might be your largest account that spends the most, or the customers who was not treated well in the past and now deserves extra attention. Either way, these people get priority. And this can be difficult if you have to browse through your inbox one email at a time in order to remember why they're emailing you in the first place. So one of the biggest benefits of customer service software is that you can prioritize customer requests according to any criteria you set. In SuperOffice Service, creating alerts is easy, and you can simply choose the type of message you wish to be notified on and how you want to be notified. And number six is to eliminate backlogs and speed up your response times. So these two challenges, backlogs and slow response times, usually go hand in hand and get even worse when a company grows. So when customers need information, they don't just want it fast, they want it right now. So that's why they will come knocking on each and every door to get your attention via chat, via online request forms, email, phone, or social media. And the result is that you may end up with a backlog of cases and a bunch of annoyed customers. And again, a customer service solution can help you solve these problems in a number of ways. We can automatically escalate tickets to another line of support or alert the customer service manager if they remain unanswered for a set amount of time. We can also create a macro to automate such actions as sending replies to frequent requests, moving requests to other departments, or assigning requests to your colleagues. And the best part is that you don't need to have special programming skills to create these macros in SuperOffice. We can also use live chat because this is the fastest way to help a customer. This way you can solve a problem in real time, offer links to additional resources like FAQs, videos, price lists, or documents, and establish a closer and immediate relationship with the customer. And number seven is to have better communication both internally and externally. When handling customer requests, you're not always able to answer the request on your own. You may sometimes need to ask for help from a colleague or a partner outside of the company. And complex requests can take a lot of time to solve. And this can involve a lot of communication between the customer and multiple request handlers. So going the usual route, sending and forwarding email might get messy. The request can be sent between persons and departments. You lose part of the communication thread, and maybe you need to keep pushing for follow-ups. Or even worse, maybe someone actually forgets to update the customer. And in service, it's easy to handle all the communication both externally and internally. So using comments to communicate important information internally without the customer getting access. So to make it easier to find and sort multiple messages in a request, you can also flag important messages and filter the message list. And number eight is to get important feedback to improve services. And customer service is about giving customers what they want, but first you also need to find out what that is. And there's no better way than to actually ask them. Companies that frequently check in with their customers can easily identify areas of weakness and correct them before customers become unhappy. So how do you collect feedback from your customers? You can include a feedback form, or you can simply follow up and ask for feedback directly after the request is closed. You could also review your customer service tickets and analyze the most common questions, and then using tags makes it easier to segment areas and topics, so it's easier to review later on. And that way, you don't end up searching for keywords, old emails, and separate surveys. And you have more information you can use to deliver even greater customer experiences. And number nine is to assess the performance. In order to see whether your customer service processes work or not, you need to be able to evaluate them. And for that, you need to get analytical. You need to pull reports that shed light on the performance of your customer service team and the quality of support they offer to your customers. And there's a number of criteria that you may want to analyze. How long it takes for a new ticket to be picked up by an agent. How long it takes an agent to resolve a ticket. How many tickets an agent handles on average, and many more. So for example, in SuperOffice Service, it allows managers to pull a variety of customer service reports and see whether your customers' expectations are met and plan the workload of support team more efficiently. So let's see how SuperOffice Service can help you work more efficiently and deliver those great customer experiences. But first, let's start in SuperOffice CRM. Because remember the chats and the web forms and updating of subscriptions? These we will find on the customer card. And that gives us that 360-degree overview of all activities on the same customer. And here we also have requests. So here we can see all the details and what happened in that request. And we can also click and go through to service. And the solution is built to receive, track, and follow up customer inquiries, regardless of channel, like email, phone, chat, or web form. And with automatic categorization and assignment to the right person, you save a lot of time and resources. You can create multiple email accounts to receive customer service tickets about specific areas, for example, product related, technical, billing questions, HR, and IT, for example, which then are assigned to a category and a dedicated person or team. And setting up email accounts and filtering by keywords is easy, and you no longer have to waste time sorting and distributing your inquiries manually. And each request is automatically assigned a unique reference number and a place in the queue system. And the system sends automated replies to all your requests, informing your customers that their inquiry was received and assigned a ticket number. And the number tracks all communications related to that inquiry. So if a customer replies, it will be updated on the requests. You can use reply templates to handle frequent requests that can be answered in a systematic way. You can create a library of email templates that can be easily personalized. You can also group these templates by topics and use them to speed up your response times significantly. In service, it's easy to handle all communication, both externally and internally. Using comments, we can communicate important information internally without the customer getting access to that information. And to make it easier to find and sort multiple messages in a request, you can flag important messages and filter the message lists. You can easily transfer the case and responsibility to others and still get notifications if you add it to your favorites list. And you can prioritize customer requests according to any criteria you set. For example, you can create notifications and alerts so that if an email is not answered within 4 hours, it will jump to the customer service queue and go directly to the next available agent or leader. You can also include a feedback form or simply follow up and ask for feedback directly after the request is closed. You can also review your customer service tickets and analyze the most common questions. Using tags makes it easier to segment areas and topics, so it's easy to review later on. And you can set up workflows, triggers, and tasks that suit you and your business. Intelligent case flows ensure that your customers always get the attention they deserve and that the right persons help them at the right time. So you can create a macro to automate such actions as sending replies to frequent requests, moving requests to other departments, or assigning requests to your colleagues. You can also group similar requests together and handle them as one. In Superfit Service, we call it batch management. It allows you to merge similar requests into one or use the reply to customers feature where you can send the same answer or an FAQ to all selected customers. A Superfit Service allows managers to pull a variety of customer service reports that allow to identify trends, notice areas that need improvement, or additional training of the staff, see whether your customers' expectations are met, and plan the workload of the support team more efficiently. So customer expectations are higher than ever and word of mouth travels fast. So And as the customer becomes even more empowered, it increases the importance of the customer experience. And with a customer engagement platform, anyone wanting to ask a question can do so through one of the many communication channels, including self-service portal, knowledge base, customer service software, web forms, and live chat. And all of that customer data is stockpiled into one central tool, which empowers your customer success team to get the right message to the right customer. And the end result is an effective and proactive approach to customer experience with superfluous service that helps deliver the personalized experience that the modern day buyers demand. So what's the next steps for you if you want to step up your CX initiatives? When it comes to creating a great customer experience, we always say it's important to consider the entire customer journey. And this means that you need a clear understanding of the end-to-end experiences with customers and how interactions at each point are received. And focusing on a customer journey and identifying the problems within them offers new opportunities to create great customer experiences. But it's also important to note that you need a strategy first, then the software. And the digitalization of the customer journey is something our CRM experts can help you with. We'll help you define goals and KPIs, map out your business processes, you can create customer programs and set up measurements, and ensure end user adoption. So once your business processes are defined, we'll configure the system to reflect how you do business and ensure that it streamlines all of your activities for maximum business impact and great customer experiences. So if you want more and learn and do some research on your own, we have our community where you will find a lot of inspiration and information about Superoffice. And we also have our blog where you will find articles and market research on all topics, and not just Superoffice, but in general, what's trending in the market. You can also attend an event if you're looking for more useful tips related to CRM and inspiration on how to boost your sales, marketing, and customer service performance. You can attend one of our webinars to learn more about the possibilities with Superoffice. But also we have our YouTube channel where you will find previous webinars, like the one we had about customer journey, where we will talk you through step-by-step how to get started on mapping your journey. And also we had a webinar with some tips on how to create your CX strategy. And if you're ready to talk strategy and how to step up your CX initiatives, book a meeting with us or with one of our partners. And we'd be happy to talk and to answer any questions regarding the customer experience and how a customer engagement platform and service can help you build stronger relationships with your customers. So you can send us an email or reach out via your contact person at Superoffice. Or you can also reply to the email, which we will send out after the webinar. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for joining us. And I hope you got some inspiration on delivering great customer experiences. And also remember to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel if you like more tips and videos like this. Have a great day.
Hej igen, så er jeg tilbage, og jeg håber, at Jeanettes præsentation viste et godt billede af, hvad der ligesom definerer nutidens moderne kunde anno 2021, hvis man kan sige det sådan. For at imødekomme og overgå kundens forventninger, jamen så kræver det netop, at du sætter dig i kundens sted. Gå i deres sko, placer kunden i centrum og tænk ud fra kundens perspektiv og ind, således at du fokuserer på, jamen, hvad har kunden brug for, og hvordan de ønsker at interagere med din virksomhed. Hvilket leder hen til, at du jo skal være aktiv til stede, der hvor dine kunder forventer, at du er, og gerne vil interagere med dig. Altså på de kommunikationskanaler, som dine kunder plejer at bruge. For de virksomheder, som netop har en klar strategi for, hvordan de kan levere god kundeserviceoplevelse gennem hele kunderejsen, jamen de har netop været i stand til at øge kundetilfredsheden, reducere churn, og hvilket i sidste ende forbedrer salgsresultaterne. Jeanette gennemgik i sin præsentation, hvordan du ud fra 9 kundeserviceudfordringer kan med værktøj Customer Engagement Platform og SuperOffice Service centralisere dine interaktioner med dine kunder på de forskellige kommunikationsplatforme i én platform. Så allerførst så er det altså vigtigt lige at slå fast, at platformen i sig selv ikke håndterer kundefastholdelse og god kundeoplevelse, men giver dig netop værktøjerne til at hjælpe dig med at styre og strømligne aktiviteter i forhold til kundeservice. Så selvom at du altså har de rette værktøjer og kommunikationskanaler, jamen så handler god kundeoplevelse om, at kunden oplever en sammenhængende kundeoplevelse under hele kunderejsen her. Så det er ikke nok bare at være tilgængelig på de forskellige kommunikationskanaler, hvor kunden befinder sig, og dermed forventer at kunne rette henvendelse til dig, men også tilknytte de her hvert enkelt touchpoints, hvor kunden interagerer med dig til hele kunderejsen for at kunne give kunderne en sammenhængende kundeoplevelse. Så hvorfor er det egentlig relevant og kan være og er vigtigt at integrere kundeserviceværktøjer med, med CRM? Jamen, det giver dig mulighed for at oprette nogle automatiserede processer og workflows, som kan simplificere jeres arbejdsgange og kan hjælpe dig med at kunne servicere dine kunder endnu bedre, så du netop kan vende hurtigt, kvalificeret og korrekt tilbage til dine kunder. Og så kan I også nemt hjælpe hinanden internt og håndtere kundehenvendelser på tværs af teams, kunder, sager eller noget helt fjerde. Da du netop nemt kan allokere de her kundehenvendelser til de rette medarbejdere med de rette kompetencer, samtidig med at du får understøttet dine forretningsprocesser i SuperOffice. Som Jeanette påpegede i sin præsentation, jamen så ligger kundeoplevelsen i sig selv ikke i en enkelt afdeling, men det er ligesom alle i virksomhedens job til at kunne levere god kundeservice til ens kunder. Og det kan man altså kun, hvis man har det her overblik over ens kunder og har centraliseret al vigtig kommunikation og information vedrørende kundesager i en fælles vidensbank. Og det gør så, at du netop har det her fulde kendskab til kunden. Så uanset hvem kunden henvender sig til i din virksomhed, jamen så vil hun jo føle sig genkendt og forstået og godt hjulpet på vej videre. Og da du så netop i forvejen har alt data liggende i SuperOffice, jamen så handler det jo om at kunne benytte og bruge den her data til ligesom at få en mere dybdegående viden om dine kunder. Og det er jo ikke bare noget, som sådan lige sker, men du må indsamle noget data, og så må du få noget værdifuld indsigt ud fra det her data. Så når du netop kender dine kunder godt, jamen så kan du så bruge den her viden til netop at forstå dine kunders behov, og dermed imødekomme og overgå dine kunders forventninger til god kundeservice. Så har du altså lagret al kundedata og information på dine kunder et centralt sted, jamen så vil du kunne levere den her personaliserede oplevelse, som Jeanette også snakkede om, og som hun også snakkede om, at den moderne tids kunde ligesom kræver og forventer til en god kundeservice. Så det var egentlig, hvad vi havde her til formiddag at præsentere for jer på det her webinar. Og jeg håber, at I har fået god indsigt i, hvordan at du selv kan levere gode kundeserviceoplevelser, hvordan Customer Engagement-platformen og SuperOffice Service som værktøjer kan understøtte de her interaktioner, du har med dine kunder. Om lidt så stiller jeg så over til Kim Men inden da, så vil jeg lige inspirere med nogle links til nogle inspirationsvideoer og videoguides og tidligere afholdte webinarer på vores YouTube-kanal. Der ligger der et hav af fede SuperOffice-videoer, og her er der så et lille udpluk af dem omkring Customer Engagement-platformen, som I endelig må kigge nærmere på. Og så har vi jo også tidligere afholdt webinarer om Customer Engagement Platform og om service i SuperOffice. De er rigtig gode. De går lidt mere i dybden i forhold til i dag og i forhold til funktionalitet og sådan nogle ting. Så de er også rigtig gode til at få inspiration ud fra til at arbejde videre med det. Og så har jeg lagt en masse gode artikler fra Community, som handler om, jamen, hvordan du kan skabe god kundeservice for dine kunder. Der er lidt tips og tricks til, hvordan du kan arbejde med at øge kundeloyaliteten, og så er der lidt inspiration til, hvad der ligesom rører sig af trends inden for det område. Og sidst, men ikke mindst, kommer det allervigtigste. Se at få sat et stort kryds i din kalender og tilmeld dig vores næste inspirationsmorgen. Det glæder vi os utrolig meget til. Vi afholder det online, og det med temaer, med emnerne, hvor vi ligesom dykker ned i de nyheder, som løbende er kommet i SuperOffice Generation 9 indtil nu. Men den her gang, der tager vi så bare arbejdshandskerne på og viser eksempler på, hvordan du kan anvende de her nye funktioner i SuperOffice i dit daglige arbejde, og hvordan du så netop kan få mere værdi ud af din SuperOffice. Så meld dig til, og din kollega med det samme. Jeg har lagt et link ind her, hvor I kan læse mere om programmet og tilmelde jer. Så skal jeg lige huske at nævne, at du skal holde øje med din mailindbakke, fordi at der kommer snart post til dig. Det er nemlig præsentationen og optagelsen, som vi sender ud efterfølgende. Og har du noget feedback fra i dag, jamen så vil vi jo hjertens gerne høre fra dig, og det gælder både ris og ros, så drop mig meget gerne en mail. Så, nu stopper vi optagelsen, og jeg stiller over til min kollega Kim. Så det er nu, du skal til tasterne og stille dine spørgsmål, hvis du ikke allerede har fået det gjort.